sum of sine 80. Now the function is sine 80. Now this is in the form of e to the power of ax sine bx dx. We have a formula for that, that is e to the power of ax by a square plus b square, a sine bx minus b cos bx. So write this as this and this. When I substitute these, I get this, okay, in that form. So let us substitute what is for the upper limit, which is infinity. I get 0, sine 0 is 0, and this is cos 0 is 1. So I'll be left with this. So minus minus plus, and I get Laplace of sine 80 is a by s square plus a square.